How to relieve period cramps. Part 1. Exercise. Studies have found that physical exercise may help reduce the pain of menstrual cramps. When you exercise, your brain releases the feel-good hormones called endorphins. This endorphin release creates a workout high which can elevate your mood and actually make you feel better. If you find that your body isn't performing like it usually does, consider changing your workout up. For example, you may want to incorporate more low-impact exercises like walking, yoga, Pilates, light lifting, stretching or even dancing. The most important thing is to listen to your body. If you are feeling unusually fatigued, nauseous, or are experiencing an increase in pain or discomfort, stop what you are doing and how to relieve period cramps. Part 2. Heat therapy. Putting something warm on your lower stomach, like a hot water bottle, heating pad, or warm washcloth, can help relax your uterine muscle tissue and decrease menstrual cramping. Heat therapy can improve blood flow and relieve tension by boosting circulation in your pelvic area. This in turn will help to reduce pain. If you do not have the time to lay down with something warm on your stomach, try soaking in a hot bath or taking a hot shower and facing the spray. This should ultimately have the same effect. Research has also shown applying heat may be just as effective as over-the-counter pain medication for relieving menstrual cramps. Follow from